Okay, you got 1 minute to untie the hostage. With 2 minutes left to clear out of the stores department as you can.
Yeah.
We made sure the building was vacant, cause we don't think the bomb squad is going to make it. You need to hurry.
I'm kinda worried.
What's the problem, Lieutenant?
We'll never clear the bomb blast radius in a minute. So I got a plan. Like Bruce Willis, a die-hardist. I mark the target, defuse the bomb, and disarm it.
How's the hostage?
She's unconscious, and I noticed that she appears to be hooked to the explosives.
That's not good, but keep focused. Wait a minute, I'll connect you to our tactical bomb unit inspector. It's all yours, Chief.
Thank you, Captain. Okay, Lieutenant, let's be precise. Tell me everything about the device.
Well, it looks like dynamite C4, possibly TNT with a plutonium core and a uranium casing to conceal the radiation. Every second counts, time is wasting.
Be patient. Take a deep breath and remain calm.
Okay.
I'm the best. See, there's nothing that I can't disarm.
Great.
From atomic hydrogen, neutron napalm, from a landmine, a car, and a suitcase bomb.
Damn.
Just find that red wire.
Ain't no red wire.
You see a green wire.
Ain't no green wires.
No red, no green. What color are the wires?
Ain't no wires, Inspector. It's just hair weave.
Hair weave?
Hair weave!
You trying to tell me that the bomb's connected to a hair weave?
Nigga, I thought you said you could disarm any bomb.
I'm the best, but I don't speak beauty salon.
Man.
What are we gonna do now? Let me see if I can find somebody in the crowd. Excuse me. Does anybody here speak hair weave? Does anybody here speak hair weave? What's your name?
Boonquisha.
Welcome to the team. There's a hostage inside of that building with our lieutenant. Her hair weave, it got a bomb in it. Can you help?
I hope so, but what I know ain't much, cause there's certain parts of her head you can't touch. Like, don't get caught playing in that girl hair when she wake up. And rule number one, never remove the lace front. If you look in the back, you'll see an extension is sewed into the track. All of that's connected by a silicone-based link. Okay, Lieutenant, can you tell me, does her hair weave stink?
I don't know if I should, but hey, it smells good.
Okay, now, tell me, is it curly, straight, or wavy?
What?
Is it Brazilian, Peruvian, Malaysian, or Russian blonde? 12 to 20 inches long? I need details, Lieutenant. What's going on?
Boonquisha, I don't know what you're talking about. It's really too much hair for me to be sorting this out. I mean, what's the difference, if any?
Well, first, separate virgin from Remy.
Say what?
Separate the virgin from the Remy.
But how you know if they have a sex or if they friendly?
Wait, it's not about them having sex. Virgin means untouched, completely unprocessed. No perms, no dye coloring, no bleach. And it all must run in the same direction with each follicle still intact, cut from the same donor.
It's only 20 seconds till the game's over.
Okay, now see, virgin is Remy, all Remy ain't virgin. Remy could have been chemically treated to preserve it. But non-Remy hair, that's that hair you be seeing on the floor everywhere. It's over here, it's over there. They don't care, yo, the industry's not regulated. But cut that virgin hair before the bomb is detonated. Wait, no, not the